Matt Tilley, Stephen Hall, and Corinne Grant take on Russell Fletcher, Lliam Amor, and Emily Taheny. This is Comedy Slapdown!
Yes, welcome to Comedy Slapdown for another week. It's tremendous to be back here in the igloo of improvisation. It's an all-improvised show, two teams battling it out with one dream, and that dream is to wrestle the heavyweight belt of comedy gold brilliance from this man. I first met him in Denmark, then I saw him in Dubbo, and now here he is, a man who's been using this simple belt to hold up his trousers for years. Of course, we can't do it without the legal of the low blow. The man in charge of the tribunal tonight, I'm talking about Mr. Matthew Parkinson!
I cannot judge this alone. I need a little bit of help. And so, first of all, we've plucked from the audience a delightful individual to help me with the decision-making. This is Angela, ladies and gentlemen.
Angela!
Also, on this side of me, to help with the decision-making, champion bloke, champion swimmer, Matt Welsh, ladies and gentlemen.
Matty Welsh! We have to get started somewhere, and there's one place to start, and that's with rowdy Ronnie McNitro, the eye in the sky, the ear in the rear, and the big board.
What's my name?
What's my name? Nitro, Storm, both in. Corinne and Emily, you're our bunnies in the spotlight. Right, now, Corinne and Emily must guess which famous people their teammates are playing, and the location tonight is Corinne and Emily are archangels, I mean, you know, the people in charge, at the pearly gates. Off you shoot.
Oh,
yeah,
hello.
Nice.
I think my name's on the list.
Yeah.
I've been very good. I was very good for the science and the physics.
Yeah, Albert Einstein.
Yes, thank you very much.
My husband and I request to be able to enter the pearly gates.
Yes. A little bit more information.
Well, I feel that it's almost a part of my empire to go in there, especially if you consider that a whole state of your country has been named after me.
Okay, yes. Cardio. Yes, come on through, the Queen of New South Wales.
G'day. I've been sent up here because there was movement at the station. There was all sorts of movement. It's the coal from old regret got away.
Really, and, I do. I love your poetry, banjo.
Thank you very much.
Just going for a swim, ladies.
All right. Chinese submarine coming to pick you up.
Mr. Holt, in your
Very good. Back to your corners, you lot, and kick the crowd out of it if you don't mind.